just receive the replacement PINDA probe from Prusa Research today, and I'm going to replace it with the current PINDA probe that was come with my machine. It's a kit version, and I'm going to put it on and let's hope it works.
Okay, let's open this. Tiny props, such a big box. Okay, this is the replacement PINDA probe. Right now, I'm going to take out the older ones. Zip ties. The zip tie has become looser. Thank you. Okay. Wire remove. Seems I have to remove the entire extruder. Alright, I think that's enough. Take the old one out. Okay, I think I can keep this one here. Okay, it's out. Right, that's the old one, which is supposed to be damaged. The nuts. Right, this is the old one. Okay, I'm gonna replace this with a new one. Okay, it's brand new. New nuts. Hope this will work. Okay, I'm going to tighten it first. Let the wire runs underneath us. Okay. Secure. And I'm going to push the connector through. Out. Okay, now I'm gonna plug it back in. Okay, it's in. Okay, now I'm gonna meet zip ties. Okay, seems to be good. Okay. Okay. Okay, now the probe has been replaced. Power is back on. Okay, I'm going to test. test. Calibration. Mesh back bubbling. Plus point. Beautiful, problem solved. Okay, let's run the calibration. I used to skip this point, but now this is doing well. Apparently this old PINDA probe was damaged. Points. 0.4. Is improving big calibration point.
Thank you.